know what I find sexiest about you?
Do tell.
You don't need me.
That is all the time we have for today. Let's hear a round of applause for Detective Murtaugh. You are a natural up here.
Thank you.
I got a feeling your class is going to be a cadet favorite in no time.
My class? No, I'm just a guest lecturer.
Yeah, but you were recommended for a full-time gig.
I thought you guys just bring in distinguished detectives to speak.
Oh, no, no, no. Somebody reached out to us. Gave us the impression you were retiring. I'm here to tell you, kid, that with that arm and my guidance, you could be on your way to joining the great tradition of Pennsylvania-grown quarterbacks. Joe Montana.
He went to Notre Dame.
Kevin.
What?
It's all right, don't worry about it. What kid doesn't want to play QB for the Irish, right? You will be taking a lot of snaps next year.
Well, am I going to start?
Well, Kevin, you might not start, but you may very well finish.
Unfortunately, your jurisdiction isn't recognized in the state of Florida.
Okay, listen. Can I spend a couple more minutes with him? Just a little more time with him, please.
There are people out there, Captain, victims of this monster. You want to go out there and tell them you're delaying their justice?
There was a murder that I've been trying to crack for 3 years. Sebastian Wake is the only witness.
I understand. But have you taken into account that he might be lying?
What if he's not? What if he's not? And this is the only thing he wants to get off his chest before he dies.
I'm sorry. Sebastian Wake will be executed at midnight, and not a minute after.
Ooh. You're a pretty one.
Mm-hmm.
This is little Weston. He's my eighth grandchild.
Wow, eight of them.
Well, 13, actually. I haven't showed you the rest. Henry here, he is my Charlotte's oldest. Now, you can tell from his eyes, he's a little special needsy.
What do you say we take this party up to our room?
Oh, that sounds like a wonderful idea, Debbie.
So let's take a look at what's going on around the country. You know what? Just bear with me while I take off these annoying pants.
Looks like Scotch Wilkinson had a liquid lunch again.
Another hurricane is headed for the tropics. Maybe they'll name this one after my ex-wife. Call it Hurricane Bitch.
Ma'am, this is an adjustment, I understand. I like to think of us as, well, you've seen the dogs with the cones around their neck. We are those cones.
Forensics found traces of blood on your dad's car.
So?
Deep in the grill.
Great.
It matches the victim. I'm sorry.
You think you're not going to have to say it?
Sterling Cooper has decided to end its relationship with Mohawk Airlines.
Sterling Cooper?
I'm sorry. It wasn't my decision.
You know, when we came in there, they all said, Sterling Cooper is Don Draper. That's what you get. And that talk you gave me about us growing together, you said, Sterling Cooper didn't need a big airline. You were going to make us a big airline.
I wish things hadn't worked out this way.
I'm almost embarrassed to say this. You fooled me.
Court has reviewed the issue and concluded that while in fact it does have jurisdiction over the action at hand, it may lack personal jurisdiction over the primary defendant, God Almighty. And since the defendant is not present, is not known to make Seminole County his primary business location, I have no choice but to restrict the arguments to those addressing the defendant's present. Any and all references to God and his actions will be excluded.
Yes, after Monroe saved it. And yet the studio somehow still is a disaster. You need to get your house in order, or we'll find someone who will.
Mmm, delicious. But you get another D. It's too expensive. I was hoping for bike-powered toast. That was a trust fall, Gustavo. And you failed. Again.
Petty Officer Bell was an outstanding young man, both personally and professionally. Hardworking, meticulous. He managed my schedule, set up meetings, dinner reservations, and told me what time to work out.
We're looking into his personal life at the moment. Specifically, who he might have been romantically involved with?
That would be Maria.
Happen to have a last name and address for Maria?
Last name's Garcia, and I think she was living in Los Angeles, but they were in the process of moving her out here.
You know if they were having any problems?
Why? You think she shot him? He was crazy about her, said she was his soulmate. And I didn't know her, but they seemed to be very much in love.
Sir?
I'm sorry, excuse me for a moment.
Your so-called deputy here tipped the suspects off. Whole place was cleaned out. Nobody there except him and two dead guys. Now I gotta call fucking New Orleans. Tell them what a clusterfuck you got up here. Sons of bitches, backwater hicks. Where's my luckies? Somebody bring me my luckies.